Ephesians 4:6. Do not be anxious about anything, but in every situation, by prayer and petition, through thanksgiving, present your requests to God. As I persist in prayer, may God also maintain patience and anticipate your deliverance.
Huge.